morning, guys. December 27, 2021. This is where we got a call from the guy that works on my truck. And I guess he's got a problem with his second floor bathroom bathroom faucet. I guess the shutoff's on shutting off, and he wanted to replace the faucet, but he can't get the water to shut off. Or he wants me to go over there and fix the shutoff valves, or replace them and replace the faucet. I'm going over there this morning and see if I can help him out. He's always pretty good when my truck breaks down. He takes care of me over there, and which is a kind of like a common occurrence with this beast. The beast from the east is always breaking down. So we'll go over there, and you gotta stay on good terms with the mechanic, right? When he needs me, I take care of him, and when I need him, he takes care of me. I mean, as far as servicing the truck, so put him on the top of the list, priority. Problem with this truck, it's so heavy, it's 14,000 pounds, so a lot of these little tow trucks and ramp trucks, they can't tow this thing, so it's gonna be a heavy duty piece of equipment that tows it. And there's not many people around here to have those, or when you call them, they're usually busy, or, you know, heavy duty tow trucks. Not easy. Anyway, we'll try to get you some shots if I can fit the camera in over there. Depends how small the cabin it is over there. See what's going on with the shutoff. Sometimes I could just take them apart and change the washers. We'll see. You know, a lot of times the thing hasn't been shut off for 50 years. The thing's just all crusty and rusty in there. You take it apart, give it a little lube. Oh, man, you gotta like a little lube, Mama. Sometimes they need a little lube, you know? They get old, they need a little lube. Oh, yeah, Miss Molly. You're looking very stylish today, Miss Molly. Got yourself on a little parka sweater there today, Miss Molly. Oh, yeah, no. Looking very stylish today, Miss Molly. Oh, yeah, you're looking very stylish. Oh, yeah, you gonna give me some body bumps? Huh? You gonna give me some body bumps? Anyway, we'll try to get you some shots when I get there.
We used it a long time ago.
Oh, the shut off's right here.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's the main one?
This is the main one.
Okay.
That's there for the water coming in, you know?
Okay.
And we'll open up a faucet on the first floor.
Okay. We thought it was the ones on that side.
No, that's the water that shuts the whole house off, because I got to work on the hot and cold, right?
Okay.
And we'll just open this faucet here and let it drain down here while I can work upstairs. We'll just leave this faucet open for me, okay?
Okay.
It open downstairs, it'll drain on the first floor. I'm gonna take it apart and look at the faucet washers. I'm gonna sort it in there. Let's see what we've got going on with them. They seem a little loosey-goosey there. That's the hot. Yeah, see the washer's all gone on it. Needs a new washer. Maybe rocket science.
gonna put no shutoffs in it anyway, and no supplies. Just put a couple of new washers on there, it's not a big deal. Easier than changing the whole thing. What's left to it? That's the heart. Get another handle for him. We should have some in the truck. Wow. She's on there, that one. She's a tight one though. That one's still okay, Wool. That one looks okay. That one's fine. Just need a handle. Alright, so I got another handle. I can just put a screw in there. Stole that off another valve, so I don't have to play around with it. This one's still got a good washer. We're good with that. And this one needs a washer. It ain't rocket science. Ooh. Double O washer. Double O. Let's put it in there. Ain't rocket science, mama. Ain't rocket science. I'll just tuck it in. That's all you need. It just tucks under that little sleeve there, like that. That's how it goes in. Good guys. So, oh my god, I changed the whole faucet. Okay. You do that. We'll put a little lube on there when we go back in. We'll be fine. That's all it is. We'll give it a little lube on the way in, Molly. We'll be all set. Oh, yeah, we'll be all set, Miss Molly. We'll change out the faucet for the guy and we'll be good. Good to go. Well, let's just push it on there and another one's still fine.
Tea grease.
Hello, can I help you?
Yes, hi, good morning. I need a gas boiler specialist to come to my home to help me fix this issue I have with my boiler. I don't know how to turn the heat down on it, the water.
What kind of boiler is it?
It's a gas boiler, from what I understand. I just bought this new home and there's a lot of little things that I'm not really understanding what's going on.
Why do you have to turn the water down? I don't understand. I mean, the domestic hot water's too hot?
I meant to say the heat. So the water portion, what the issue it has, it might be more of a plumbing. But what I wanted is the boiler help, because I have the heater that's on, and the heat stays on at 80 degrees. I can't turn it down.
Okay, all right. Where are you located? You're coming up as Boston.
New Bedford. I just moved here.
All right, I got your number here. Let me give you a call back when I get in my truck. I'm in the middle of working on a faucet here.
All right, not a problem.
Yeah,
bud.
All right, so we put some lube in there. Let me get some lube. So, a little lube job. That should be fine. Can change it if I have to, but them little sweat ones, not that easy to get them on and off. I'd rather just rebuild them myself. That's what I'd rather do. Grease, plumber's grease, same thing. A little lube in there. What you needed. Thing gets dry from sitting around for years. New handle. I can steal one off another faucet I take apart. We'll change the faucet out and we'll be good to go. shouldn't need any putty. It's got a base on it, see it? Should be sufficient for sealing. Supplies in there, 12 inch. Supplies be fine. All right, so we put a new handle, we put a couple of new supplies on there. I left the drain that was there because it's a good one. Adjust it a little bit, looks like, maybe. Yeehaw. He's got it in there so we can grab it, pull it out, and clean it. That's the way he's got it set up. We'll leave it alone. Turn the water back on. Got no supplies. I tightened everything up. Reattached, we stayed with the old drain. And nothing wrong with that old drain. It's actually better. Just make sure they don't drip. Sure nothing's dripping. Should be good.